Hey, Mike with Nerd Problems Gaming here, and today's video we'll be doing a 60-second review on Castlevania Symphony of the Night. So Castlevania Symphony of the Night is an action platforming game where you play as Alucard, Dracula's son, as he journeys throughout the castle to uncover the mystery of the missing Richter Belmont and to stop Dracula once and for all, and it adds a new RPG element to the Castlevania series. So you'll find various weapons and items and level up Alucard as you explore the castle and defeat hordes of monsters. And there's a lot of areas to explore within the castle, and there's even secret endings featuring an inverted castle where you can travel through the entire castle again to reach the true ending. It's great as you get to use all of Alucard's vampire powers, like turning into a wolf, mist, and a bat, to further explore and uncover the secrets of the castle. The gameplay is challenging, the soundtrack is amazing, and I highly recommend it. But if you guys like videos like this on video games, board games, and everything nerdy, be sure to subscribe, and we'll see you on the next video.